A lawyer arrested in the murder of a man in Boca Raton makes his first court appearance today. The murder happening Saturday night on North Federal Highway. The suspect is Brandon Labanier, a lawyer whose license was suspended by the Florida Bar Association. He's accused of stealing $450,000 from his mother's trust fund. The victim's body was found near Labanier's father's law firm, who's an attorney. Police have not released the name of the victim.